I'm going to stray off. This is a song I sang for the first time last night when we were in Keswick. And I think it works. Taking up a war theme, but more than that. Well, I tell you a story, make it clear as I can. Had a faraway trouble in the Holy Land. Pictures of the children etched in my mind, laying down their bodies on the firing line. And the people who live there, they live under the gun, where it was homeland for a thousand years before the soldiers come. Surrounded by the army, airplanes in the sky, everybody knows someone who had to die. Oh, Palestine, there's a hole in your soul. Will it ever be whole? Talk about the settlers, they come from so far away. Talk about the money from the USA. Talk about the bullets, they're made of plastic and steel. Pictures of Palestine underneath the Iron Heel. Well, what would you do if they come for your home and tell you your land is no longer your own? Would you let them take it? Would you dare to resist? Pictures of a Palestine underneath the iron fist. Oh, Palestine, there's a hole in your soul. Oh, Palestine, will it ever be whole? Say you want peace, but we pay for subjugation. Say we want a settlement in terms of occupation. When we talk of human rights, and we never say what kind, you can see what it comes to in the faces of Palestine. Does it ever make you think about the friends we endorse? Armies of a general riding on an iron horse. Does it ever make you wonder why it always seems to be such an undemocratic version of democracy? Oh, Palestine, there's a hole in your soul. Will it ever be whole? Oh, Palestine, there's a hole in your soul. Oh, Palestine, let your story be told.